Hey you guys, got a great quote for you, and this is talking about stop chasing the money and start chasing your passion. So whatever that you go through in life, you know, many people are like chasing money and then try to keep up with the Joneses and, you know, buying the latest shoe, $200, $300 pair of shoe, and while you're doing that, you are investing in other people, you know, business, so you can get the latest shoe, $300. Really? $300 for a pair of shoe? Do you know what you can do with that money? Why not take some of that money and invest it in yourself so that you can leave a legacy for your families and for your children? You guys see the surrounding right there? The letter L-A-M? That's my maiden name, Lamb. So guess what the revelation is? The Lamb of God that take away the sin of the world. All right? So, I mean, I'm here to do all these videos for you guys, to show you guys how you can live an overcoming life, how you don't have to be sinning. Because when we have little money, ain't that tend to be sinning in life? So why not change lane and make them big income so that you don't have to be sinning? Okay, so message me and I'll show you how that you can live a sinless life, an overcoming life, a life of journey that when you're at the end of your life, you can be say, you know, other people can be say, well done, thou good and faithful servant. So message me and I'll show you how you can have 100